My name's Josh Phillips and I'm studying my PhD at the ARC TMVC Hub in CODES, University of Tasmania. My project surrounds the studying of the trace element chemistry of specific minerals, and really that's applied to the exploration of ore deposits. So when an ore deposit forms, the fluid that it's carried in will deposit out the metals of interest, and those fluids, although the metals are no longer in them, continue moving through the rocks, altering them and forming slightly different minerals. And often these alteration minerals are confused with what we might refer to as background or metamorphic minerals. And so by looking at their trace element chemistry, we hope to see a halo of trace element enrichment in those minerals, more than you would be able to see with the naked eye. I worked in exploration for a couple of years and becoming increasingly aware that the world over, finding new ore deposits is getting harder. So we're taking an approach and we're just applying it to one site, see if it works and see if it doesn't work and what other things we might have overlooked. So the first thing I like to do when I turn up somewhere new is look at the map. Just any kind of map that you can get your hands on to orientate yourself. Maps are a great guide, but they're not always 100% right. And so you get your hammer out and you start bashing away at some rocks and sampling. And I would usually go and cut those into slabs. That way it's easier to see the rock texture straight away. And then mark them up for mounting. And then you end up with these 1-inch round mounts that we can take to the laser. And that's when we do our geochemical analysis of our specific target minerals. So it's really an early stage tool to help either prioritise prospects, better target drill holes, and really just speed up the exploration process in all aspects. It's a lot of problem solving, but it's hands on. You know, you get to go and look at rocks and see relationships in the field, and yeah, being able to see those processes over a long period of time is really cool. And CODES sort of felt really at home here, and everyone was really friendly, and the department's just really appealing place to be.